was ultimately a pretty comfortable win in the end.
Yeah, it was a nice performance. We won the toss and bowled, but we made the most of winning that toss, and the bowlers really stepped up tonight, all of them, all five of the bowlers, and the guys in the field. It was just a really solid, slick performance in the first half, and then the guys chased it down very nicely indeed.
I mean, Lancashire never really were able to push on, were they, after a slow start?
Oh no, we got that first wicket, and then with two more in the power play, which really made them have to wait to rebuild. But you know, the way we put the pressure on them, they lost wickets at fairly regular intervals, and the pressure was always on them. Like I said, the guys in the field, the bowlers, and the first half was where the game was won. And then for Hashim Dilly to go out and play the way they did, to make an awkward score look very easy. You know, we tried then to keep that pace going, lost a few wickets, but I think the game was pretty much done and dusted by then.
Well, you're chasing 120 odd, it's not a bad pair to be able to send out, is it, up the top?
Absolutely. I mean, I was disappointed I had to go down the order tonight, but you know, I'll accept it for a one-off, and I thoroughly enjoyed watching him bat. So
it's your first home game, obviously, and it's got you a one in the wins column as well. You can hopefully build from this now.
Exactly, that's what it is. It's one win, and we're not getting ahead of ourselves. It was a good performance, but now we need to do that again next week and the week after, and the problem we've had in the past is our consistency. So like I said, if we can just build on that next week, and you know, just see the points hopefully go in the right direction.
Well done tonight, Wes.
Okay, thank you.
And Wayne, you got the champagne. That must feel like a pretty special win for you tonight.
Yeah, good to get our campaign off on the run. Obviously, I've missed quite a bit of cricket this year, so to get my first game in, get the lads a win, and we move on to Friday against Durham.
You must be absolutely delighted with the way you bowled.
Yeah, it was good. I was a bit tentative, you know, come back from injury. You're always a bit worried, you know, because I've not played a game at all, not second team or anything. So to come back and to be 100% was really, really satisfying.
I was going to say, you probably wanted to get through the four overs with a steady performance, but to come out with three for...
Yeah, you know, you kind of 2020 is not a game where you can kind of be a bit tentative and put it on the spot. You've got to run in and let it go and see what happens. And tonight, it was my night, and Cots and Palace at the other end were brilliant as well. So it was a good team performance, really.
And sweeter because it was your old county you turned over as well.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Yeah, it was a good win, you know, I had two good years there, and they decided that I wasn't part of the plans there, so you move on, and I'm back at my home county winning games, which is what I wanted to do as a little lad, really. So.
And with the bowlers having done your job and restricted them to 120-odd, it must have been nice to sit back and watch Hashim and Tillakaratne go out there and knock most of them off.
I'm not a great watcher, actually, when we're batting, so to watch them too, that first 10 was brilliant. And, you know, we've got some great overseas, all the clubs this year, and it's good to see them, you know, expressing themselves in the middle.
And obviously it's the first win in the wins column now. It's the key to build on this now.
Definitely, we've got the Champo lads will be here this week, and the lads can rest up on it till Friday. Durham at home, hopefully we get another good crowd. You know, once if we get two wins out of four, you know, you're back in the mix, and I think everyone in the group's still in the chance of getting through to the quarters.
Well done tonight, Wayne.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.